प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल एजुकेशन टॉक्स विद अब्बास एंड प्रेस बेल आइकन फॉर लेटेस्ट एंड मोर एजुकेशनल वीडियोस।
Dear friends, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Abbas Ahmed and you are watching my YouTube channel Education Talks with Abbas. So dear friends, in this video we discuss about the chemical reaction engineering. So in my YouTube channel we start a playlist subject of chemical reaction engineering. So please do subscribe my YouTube channel Education Talks with Abbas and share with friends and motivate me to explore the concept behind the chemical reaction engineering. So dear friends, I deliver this lecture in English because English is international language. One of my friends from Turkey, Nigeria, they were telling me to deliver lecture in English. So I decided to deliver lecture in English and half in Urdu. So start the lecture. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Chemical reaction engineering. What is a chemical reaction engineering? Introduction to CRE. One, the main topic, and second is classification of chemical reaction and chemical identity. So what is the question behind that? What is chemical reaction engineering? Chemical reaction engineering is at the heart of virtually every chemical process. So it separates chemical engineers from other engineers. So chemical reaction engineering is the vast field industry that draws heavily on chemical reaction engineering, like CPI, chemical process industries, Chevron and the Dowon. So it's a very important chemical reaction engineering. Chemical reaction engineering is a field that studies the rates and mechanism of chemical reaction and design of a reactor in which they take place. For example, if we discuss about the reactors CSTR, PFR and batch. What is a CSTR? CSTR, continuous steam tank reactor, and PFR, plug flow reactor and batch reactor. And these reactors in deeply discussed in upcoming lectures. So what is the purpose of CRE in industries with deals with the chemical reaction? Rate and mechanism of chemical reaction is the objective of chemical reaction engineering subjects. Mean to say that this is a Haber's process. End-to-end 3H2 reactants are converted into ammonia, 2NH3, and reactants form into products. Reactants change into products. These are the species and the other part, chemical identity. Chemical identity of species that convert into products and lost its identity of reactant change into products. This is the concept behind the chemical reaction engineering. So first question, I hope this question is clear. What is the introduction to CRE? CRE is the chemical reaction engineering. So next question is a very important classification of chemical reaction. So discuss in this lecture, what is the classification of chemical reaction? So simply this concept and memorize this concept with this formula PMCHODS. I write these alphabets because of memorization process PMCHODS. In this word we discuss about the classification of chemical reaction. CHOBS. For the simplification of this and I classification of chemical reaction, first is phase, P for phase and M for molecularity and C for catalyst.
X
product x is a order of a reaction and then for example x a plus x b change into reactants. What is the order of a reaction? Minus r is equal to r and c a x c b b y x plus y is a order of a reaction. Order of a reaction divided into four categories: zero order reaction, first order, second order, and a third order reactions. So it's a very difficult to write a order of a reaction, because order of a reaction we can determine through experiment, not theoretical. For example, zero order reaction we cannot recognize that mean to say nitrogen N plus 3 H2 change into 2 NH3, 1 and 3 in a 4 order of reaction. It's a not correct way to determine the order of a reaction, because order of a reaction determined by experimentally, not theoretically. So we discuss next process, the PMCHODS. For molecularity, what is the molecularity? Molecularity means to say number of molecules used in a reaction is called molecularity. Means to say x plus y change into product, x and y is the number of molecules. It's also called molecularity. Molecularity is divided into three types. First is unimolecular. Second is bimolecular, and third is trimolecular. What is a unimolecular? For example, PCl5 is only one molecule changed into PCl3 and Cl2. It's an example of unimolecular. And what is a bimolecular? Mean to say two molecules, carbon plus O2 change into CO2. These are two molecules, also called bimolecules. What is a trimolecules? X plus Y, Z is converted into products, is called trimolecules. This is the concept behind the molecularity. This next concept is heat. Heat effects. What is a heat effect? Heat effect in two cases. What is exothermic reaction and endothermic reaction. What is the exothermic reaction? Exothermic reactions are those reactions which release heat during the reaction. Mean to say when we discuss the NH3 2 plus CO2 change into NH2 COO NH4. This is converted into ammonium carbonate and energy is released. Heat is released. It's also called reaction. What is an endothermic reaction? When NH2COONH4 converted into urea plus water, it is called endothermic reaction, because heat is absorbed. It's called endothermic reaction. When endothermic reaction representation is plus and exothermic reaction is minus. So they can describe this phenomena, what is a heat effect. Then next is direction of a reaction. Direction of a reaction. It's a second class process, direction of reaction. There are two directions. First is reversible and second is irreversible. Second is irreversible. What is a reversible reaction? In this reaction, for example, N2 plus PH2 change into 2 NH3. This is called reversible reaction. Mean to say reactant change into products and products change into reactants is called reversible reaction. And what is the irreversible reaction? Carbon plus O2 change into CO2. This is called irreversible reaction, because CO2 cannot change into C and O2. This is the concept behind the direction of reaction. Then next and last, a classification according to steps of a reaction. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट स्टेप्स, एलिमेंट्री स्टेप्स, एलिमेंट्री स्टेप्स एंड टू स्टेप्स. व्हाट इज द एलिमेंट्री स्टेप्स? एलिमेंट्री स्टेप्स ए रिएक्शन इज अकर्ड इन ओनली वन स्टेप, मीन टू से नाइट्रोजन एंड हाइड्रोजन चेंज इनटू NH3 अमोनिया. This is the only one step reaction, and two steps reaction mean to say when we exothermic reaction and then NH3 2NH3 plus CO2 change into NH4COOH2 and then ammonium carbonate is endothermic reaction and change into urea plus water. This is called two steps reaction. First step is ammonia and CO2 change into ammonium carbonate. Then next step, ammonium carbonate change into urea and water. This is a two step reaction. I hope you learn all the concept behind this classification of chemical reaction and introduction to CRE. What is a chemical identity? If you like my channel, if you like this video and my channel, please subscribe it and share with friends. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.